At the UP.Summit 2025, the crowd witnessed a moment that could change the future of mobility forever. Four Jetson Ones, sleek, electric, and completely human-piloted, took off together in perfect formation. It wasn't a demo. It wasn't a simulation. It was real flight. And it wasn't just about showing off. This was the birth of aerial competition. The Jetson Air Games is a completely new format, part race, part air show, part technological revolution, designed to prove that flying personal eVTOLs can be thrilling, safe, and accessible. This isn't military. It's not corporate. It's you, the human pilot in command of the sky. The show kicked off with Jetson's first-ever four-ship formation flight. Four personal aircraft synchronized at speed, weaving across the horizon like precision drones. Except these aren't drones. They're human-piloted machines designed for agility, responsiveness, and thrill. Every Jetson One is powered by 8 electric motors, a lightweight carbon fiber frame, and cutting-edge software that keeps it stable and responsive, even during aggressive maneuvers. It's part engineering, part art, and completely futuristic. And then, things got loud. The formation broke apart. The race began. A pylon course designed to test precision, acceleration, and control. It's not just about who's fastest. It's about who can master the air. Every turn is a calculation. Every second is a test of nerve. One wrong move, and the air wins. Leading that charge, none other than Tomasz Patan, Jetson's co-founder and CTO. Yes, you heard that right. The man who built the Jetson One was in the pilot seat. He didn't just engineer it. He trusted it. He raced it. He proved that the future of flight isn't in theory, it's already in motion. And then came the solo performance. Tomasz broke away from the group, diving, banking, soaring, turning the sky into his personal racetrack. You could feel it, the excitement, the disbelief, the freedom. Because this isn't a plane, it's not a drone, it's something completely new. A personal flying machine built to make you feel like a superhero. For decades, we've imagined flying cars in science fiction, but at the Jetson Air Games, that dream finally looked real. The Jetson One isn't just a concept anymore. It's a fully functional, all-electric vertical takeoff and landing craft that can fit in your garage, charge at home, and be flown with just a few hours of training. What used to sound like fantasy is now a sport. And yet, behind the spectacle lies something much deeper. Jetson's mission is more than entertainment. It's about democratizing flight, making the sky personal, not just for pilots or billionaires, but for anyone bold enough to dream. When flight becomes personal, mobility transforms, distance shrinks, and the boundaries between earth and sky disappear. But make no mistake, this is just the beginning. What starts as competition will evolve into innovation,